Now consider the question. For general purpose, the tip of a comparator should be, the options, A, spherical, B, flat, C, conical, D, concave. Watch this figure. This is a figure of a dial indicator, that is a mechanical comparator. This is the point that is called tip of a comparator. The dial test indicator's tip swing in an arc rather than plunging linearly, usually have spherical tips. This shape gives point contact, allowing for consistent measurements as the tip moves through its arc. So to get the easy contact and point contact, frictionless point contact, we use this spherical shape tip. So option A is the correct answer.